Well, Paul, it was your goal that's kept Birmingham in the Championship. How do you feel?
Honestly, I don't think it matters who scores the goals, but listen, look at all them, you can see what it means to this club. And 2-0 down, Jesus, we don't do it easy, do we? And credit to the lads, we've dug in, we've done it all season, there's been so many ups and downs. But ultimately, we crossed the line and thankfully we stayed up.
But 2-0 down, and you must have thought, well, perhaps the players didn't think, but it looked to everybody else that it was going to be a too big a job, but you came back and kept us in the league.
Yeah, of course we did. We went 2-0 down and the first thing you heard was the fans sing. So that just shows you that they're still behind us, and we knew when we concede goals, we've always got goals.
Get in there, Kenneth! Who gives a f***? We are staying up!
I think you better edit that. We've always got goals in us, and you've seen that right to the end. I'm not sure when we scored them, was it 94 or something? So it felt like another 10 minutes afterwards when we played on, but listen, it's for them.
And the support, just unbelievable all day.
Yeah, incredible. They got us through here, they got us past the line. The players have got to take a lot of credit, but they gave us that last push. Delighted for the manager, he's came up with a bit of criticism, and he's a fair play to him. Tom Adeyemi was crap.
Cheers, pal. Go and enjoy yourself.